loved the last video that I made with my daughter. I'm gonna get her to make another video.
I can start the video by myself, Mom. Do I look like a child?
Not fair. Hey guys, welcome back to my mom's stupid YouTube channel. That was unnecessary. For today's video, I'm gonna show you my daily makeup routine. But in my opinion, I feel like wearing makeup should be canceled because it sets unrealistic beauty standards and it makes people feel bad about themselves, especially if they don't have the skill to do makeup. That makes them feel talentless. You know, I'm either adopted or my mom got a nose job. Ignore that sound, guys. It's the engine of a cheap car. You came out of this cheap car. Anyways, to start with, I use some concealer. After I'm done with my skincare, I just put on some concealer because I don't really like wearing a lot of foundation. Okay, so you just put a little bit under your eye and then like smudge it with your fingers. After washing them, of course, because you don't know where they've been.
Can we please not make dirty jokes for this video, please?
Jeez, okay, you shrimp.
Thank God.
So next, I'm gonna go in with a little bit of mascara. And as you all have seen from my previous TikTok, that I exposed Mom for being with Uncle Ramesh. If you don't remember what TikTok I'm talking about, let me just show you. Pop.
Sweetheart, whose jacket is this?
Oh, this boy gave it to me yesterday night when I was cold, Mom.
What did I tell you about taking jackets from boys?
But Mom, when it's like really cold, holes do get cold.
Ugh, what is in here anyway? There's something in the pocket.
Ah, there's something in the jacket? Ugh. That's yours! Who did you go out with? Uncle Ramesh!
We don't have to talk about that, sweetheart. Mama, 2 million people have seen it. We have to address the problem. Now, as you all know, the underwear in that video is actually my mom's. Why was it in Uncle Ramesh's, jacket pocket? It's because,
this better be good.
Uncle Ramesh is an underwear collector. He sells women's underwears on eBay for money.
What was the point of that?
Now, you see, no one wanted to buy my mama's underwear because it smells like fish.
Ah, no, guys, it was because it was too expensive.
So the reason Uncle Ramesh still had it in his pocket was because no one was buying it yet. So he thought maybe, you know, he could like reduce the prices or something.
But he knew that I was worth a lot more than that.
But you know, I told him that he can sell it at like a seafood restaurant because it smells the same as fish curry.
First of all, how would you know what my underwear smells like?
He tried to sell it to me, Mom. Anyways, now that I'm done with my mascara, I'm just gonna quickly like do my brows. I'm just gonna use my Essence brow gel thing, and I'm just gonna brush my eyebrows upwards like that. Okay guys, so that's my finished makeup look. And to top it all off, I'm just gonna put on some lip balm because I wear this in all my videos. It gives like a nice little pink lip. All right, Nemo's gonna take over now.
Rude, really rude. So that's pretty much it for this video, guys. Like, comment, subscribe, all of that. Share this video. Please subscribe.
Don't make me ground you.
You're grounded, by the way. Okay, bye, I love you.